Okay, here we are with the Evil Within 2. As of this recording, it is Friday the 13th. It won't be Friday the 13th by the time I post this, but, you know, things happen. I have a work schedule. Can't do anything about that. So, let's jump into this thing. I enjoyed the first one because it was like a great callback to classic survival horror in a time where the granddaddy of all survival horror games, Resident Evil, was becoming more of an action game than anything else. Home engulfed in flames. Okay, I guess subtitles are just automatic. Tragic fire kills child. Nanny. I mean, is the child's name Nanny? Because it should say child and nanny. Picture mom and dad burning up. Oh, the whole house is burning up.
No.
Chapter one.
No. No, this is not happening.
It is, dude. See all the fire and the heat you're feeling? That means it's happening. This is the same guy. He's younger looking. Whoa. Whoa.
Oh God, Lily.
Lily. Let's go in the door that's not engulfed in flames.
Damn it.
I guess not. There we go. Fuck all that
Lily,
shit.
Lily, I'm here! Where are you? Oh god, is she upstairs?
Whoa. How long has this house been burning? Let's look around and explore a little bit. While my daughter burns to death upstairs. Nice kitchen. Where's the...
How did this happen?
Talk to the fire chief, he'll tell you. Whoa. Alright. Here we go. Ah, she's okay.
I'm coming, Lily! Just hold on! I'm here, Lily! I'm here!
Oh boy. There you go, crouch. Don't burn your back there, buddy. Which door is Lily's? Could it be this one? With the sign that says Lily?
Well, duh.
Lily? Come on out.
Lily, did
Lily?
You jump out the window again?
I'm here. Dad's here.
You weren't here for me, Dad.
Oh, that's creepy. Run into my arms, child. Whoa,
no.
Shit.
No!
You didn't save me!
Throw that little bitch out the window! Oh. Hell of a dream. Look, the men in black are at the bar. Let me see you just bounce it with me, just bounce with me, just bounce it with me, come on. What happened to my hand?
Hello, motherfucker.
Hi.
Kidman?
Hello, Sebastian.
That's the same bitch from the...
It's been a long time.
Okay. So that's the girl from the first game.
I've been trying to track you down for 3 years.
And you
Where'd
thought
you
you'd
go?
Find me at the bottom of an empty bottle. Is that it?
And why are you here now, damn it?
You didn't find me because they didn't want you to.
I'm acting.
Down, Sebastian.
You knew what was gonna happen in that hospital, didn't you?
What happened at Beacon is in the past. You need to forget it.
You sound just like that psychologist the Force shoved down my throat. But he didn't have answers. You do. You're gonna tell me about Mobius.
Mobius. Why are we looking over there? Oh, the men in black.
I'm here because of this.
A burnt piece of paper. Why do you have an old burnt up picture?
Where did you get this?
Chill, nigga, damn!
Whoa.
Little still alive.
0 to 60 there, buddy.
Lily is dead! I read the police report! I was at her funeral!
We can rewrite history if we want to.
What?
Staging a death is child's play. Why would I come out of the shadows just to lie to you?
Why did you go into the shadows?
Lily is alive.
I don't remember that part of the story.
But she's in danger. We need you to help save her.
Save her? What have you done to her? Get your hands off me!
Hand. Only one hand. He only has one hand on me.
Bitch, what the fuck was that?
I was hoping you'd come willingly, Sebastian. But we don't have time for this bullshit. We need you. Lily needs you.
So far the acting and everything is playing like a playing out like a fucking IFC horror movie.
Great.
Second rate.
Where are we?
In the X-Men's hallway.
So this is the almighty Mobius, huh?
Oh, I can move the camera.
Hey. You don't know how powerful they are.
Hey, look at the cake. So
everybody say it with me. Dead ass. Dead ass.
How powerful they have to kidnap a washed up.
Why is she wearing a glove on one hand?
At least your terrible sense of humor is still intact.
Who's behind
you? Enough of this bullshit.
Can't look.
Where's Lily?
Patience. All your answers are right here.
What is this?
Beacon Mental Hospital incident was an unfortunate setback.
Who's talking?
But we used the knowledge gained to build a new and vastly improved STEM system.
What does this have to do with my daughter?
Imagine it. Millions of minds connected together.
Oh, look, it's Agent Smith.
Mr. Anderson.
Happiness for one is happiness for all. This machine, this miracle, will allow our species to achieve greatness.
Well, it's one of those kinds of stories.
We needed to start with a mind that was pure and clean enough to support thousands of personalities.
Oh, so you stole my daughter, you son of a gun. Do I get to shoot
Lily to that machine?
Your daughter.
You catch on fast, Sebastian.
The most stable core candidate we've ever tested. Thanks to her, the new STEM has been a smashing success. Until recently.
You're pretty.
A little over a week ago, Lily vanished.
Oh boy, this is a lot of exposition.
Then the STEM environment began to collapse. We thought it was just a technical glitch. An easy fix, so we sent a team of Mobius agents inside. But then we lost contact with them, and STEM went dark.
Oh. Think about this, Mr. Castellanos. I am providing you an opportunity.
Mr. Castellanos.
Not only to see your daughter again, but to save her life. Something you thought you failed to do before. You can save her, or let her die. It's your choice.
Oh, I'm going to save her, okay? All right. And after I'm done, I'm going to put a bullet in your brain. Let's strap into the Matrix.
Good luck, Sebastian.
The Animus.
And please, try to cooperate with any team members you might find in there. I know you don't trust us, but they have the same goals as you do.
Why would I work with team members who already failed?
Just remember to call me the moment you find Lily, so that we can begin the extraction process.
I don't think it's going to be that simple. Shut up, bitch. That's what you should have said. Shut up, bitch.
And someone else will be in there for you.
Why'd you whisper that, cunt? Ooh, I want to kill him.
Be careful in there, Sebastian. They're counting on you.
Holy shitballs. Can I just go in now, please? Oh, one more thing. Oh, and by the way. Oh, yeah, and before I forget. Come on, bitch.
Entry in 3, 2, 1.
Decided to slow you down. Alright. That was a pretty cool little sequence. Kind of reminded me of when the black dude got hypnotized in Get Out. Kinda. You're walking rather slow for a nigga who's trying to save his daughter.
Is this... where am I?
Sprinting consumes stamina. Well, they don't show me my stamina bar. Oh. I guess I should go over there. I mean... oh my god.
I'm coming, Lily! I know it's hard to accept, Myra, but she's gone. Our little girl is gone.
No! I'll never accept it. If you won't help me, I'll find out the truth on my own.
What's here?
What the hell is this place?
Purgatory. Am I following me? What the fuck? Where am I supposed to go? Son of a bitch. I'll go back that way.
Detective.
Right.
Got a call.
You guys couldn't have made that shit any brighter. Oh, your mother. That's actually really disconcerting. The hell kind of phone is that? Is this a Nokia? That's a radio. What the?
Hello? Sebastian, are you there?
Kidman. What?
Snap out of it, Sebastian. You've made it in safely. How are you feeling?
Terrible. Like the worst hangover ever.
Don't worry. It will pass once your mind has adjusted. You're in an area separate from the main system right now. That's how we're able to maintain communication with you. This construct is called your room. It's a safe zone that was formed from your own memories.
My memories, huh? If that's the case, then where are my wife and child? This place looks like my old office at Crimson City PD.
It was your subconscious that built it. You should ask yourself that question.
Oh, great.
Let's get down to business. We sent some information into your room. Do you see anything unfamiliar?
What? I mean, that's just how it is. Do you see anything unfamiliar? Okay, I'll just hang up on you now. I don't know. I don't know if I've seen anything unfamiliar. The picture your daughter did is unfamiliar?
Lily drew this picture of me. It was burned up along with everything else in the house.
Oh, so why is it here? Oh, boy.
My first commendation. Feels like another lifetime. I guess because it was.
My jacket. I used to wear it when it rained. A chair. People sat in it when they spoke to me. I sat over there. A door. It opens.
A cat. I don't ever remember owning a cat.
Can I shoot it? Draw your gun. I want to shoot it. Cats are evil. Especially black ones with red bow ties. What's this? And has red eyes. How could you not shoot that thing on principle?
Slide projector. Where did my memory dig this up? Elementary school?
A relic from a pre-phone camera era. These are found mostly in old people's attics and estate sales. They can be viewed using the slide projector in Sebastian's room. I didn't see a slide projector. And it's covered in blood. Operate. Oh, it's right there. Jesus, that thing is fucking bright. Oh, there we go. Talk to Kidman?
Kidman, you there?
Always.
You wouldn't have told me about Lily if your damn machine didn't go on the fritz. I would have spent the rest of my life mourning her and you wouldn't have cared.
I should shoot you in the face.
But I couldn't say anything. They
Why?
Killed me.
I'm not sure I believe you.
I'm gonna kill
Why
you when I get out of here.
To manipulate me. To get me to perform like a good little soldier. You've lied to me before. Our whole friendship was built on a lie.
Okay, I get it. And I don't blame you for feeling that way.
You'll never know how I feel until you've lost your family.
I never had a family to lose. Just two people who brought me into this world and treated me like a burden instead of a daughter.
Better to have loved and lost? Is that what you're saying?
Maybe. At least you had people who cared about you.
Point taken.
Oh boy. Nothing. 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 What? There's only one goddamn slide? Why did I have to pick a cat? I hate cats. Just kick it right in his fucking red-eyed face. Green gel. It's gross and usually comes from dead enemies. But if you collect it, you can use it to obtain increased abilities.
Thanks, kitty.
Well, I got 700 green gel. Thanks, kitty. I step on your tail. How do I use it to increase my abilities? Save terminals can be used to save your progress at any time. They can be found in safe houses and in Sebastian's room. Okay. Save. I shall save by putting my radio on it. Okay. Ah.